The People's Democratic Party, PDP, for Kaduna, they don't start to the praise an attempt for the federal government to distribute seized foreign rice to citizens as palliative measures to tackle hunger during the current lockdown. Chairman for the state, PDP, Hassan Hayat Yan, say the plan, now proof of federal government, say they no sabi to tackle the crisis and to give palliative for citizens. I think on the tax them, say make them no do wuru-wuru for the palliative distribute regime, and prove say wuru-wuru no day for the process at all at all.
We are still waiting to see when the government will tell us how much it has spent on palliative. Then we'll be able to know whether government was serious or government was just playing with the issue of palliative to calm down nerves and to play people a game.